Oh my gosh, this one is eating right now. How do jellyfish eat? I've made a model so that you can see up close exactly how jellyfish eat. And you'll also find out what they eat. So let's go. Before we explore how they eat, we need to know what they eat. The ideal menu for a jellyfish is easy to grab, fast food, and anything that they can fit into their mouth. So for many jellyfish, that means tiny phytoplankton, plant-like drifters, and zooplankton, animal drifters, that are easy to grab because there's so many of them floating and drifting by. For some though, they eat larger animals like shrimp and krill and fish. And then some eat other jellyfish. The spotted jelly eats tons of phytoplankton and zooplankton like algae and fish eggs, crab larvae, and tiny shrimp. The moon jellyfish also eats tons of phytoplankton and zooplankton, plus small fish. And the lion's mane jelly eats tons of phytoplankton and zooplankton, small fish, and even moon jellyfish. I've got my model that we made in the lagoon's high tide adventure, and I also made a model fish. So let's see how a jellyfish eats. The food brushes by the tentacles, and the tentacles sting the food and start to wrap around it. Then the oral arms grab the food too, and both the tentacles and the oral arms bring the food right up into the center of the body. The center of their body is where their mouth is, and that leads to their stomach. So it's just a simple opening where food gets digested and broken down by digestive juices. The nutrients from the food get absorbed by the walls of the stomach, and then whatever waste there is that they can't absorb, like a fish skeleton, would actually be spit out right through the mouth. That would be like you eating, and then a little while later, after your body has absorbed it, blah, spitting out whatever's left. Ew. Oh my gosh, this one is eating right now. These are moon jellyfish. And do you see it has like a four-leaf clover? Those are the reproductive organs. But the food you can see right in the center, that's in its stomach right now being digested. So cool. I made these from upcycled materials. I love upcycling, and it helps keep plastic out of our oceans. If you want to learn how to make these, check out the link below the description. Floating critters.